That I didn't have necessarily to have the time to spend on the showcase that I wanted to. Okay, how about now, Yami? Can you hear me now? Maybe? Oh, no worries. It might have also been me. I had to fuddle around with things a bit. I also really need to move my webcam to a better spot. Where was I here? Metal, and I need oil. Got the key. I need the two wings. Need to figure out what to fill this up with. And I still need to find the fuse. I think it would be over here, because it looks like this is fuse type stuff. Hey, Shoot the Mutant. Thank you for joining us today. Is appreciated. There we are. Let's see. Nope, that is what I'm looking for at all. Maybe if I go back up top. Food processing units. Oh, right, music. CMEBBB. Grapes in there, I guess. I think this is correct.
I need to use it somewhere.
Yes. Why, thank you, Shoot the Mutant. I really appreciate that. I like being able to wiggle my tentacles. Wiggle. First,
I need to use this somewhere.
Master Starson, A follower has grown in favor and become a Starheart.
Aw, thank you, Dragon. That means a lot. I appreciate that. Having just a little bit of that, just a little subscriber too, really does, you know, make it feel a little bit more worth it to spend as much time as I do on this, because goodness gracious, does it feel like I'm overdoing it occasionally. Okay, so I've got to get the wind blowing, I guess, is the problem. Can I go further up? No, doesn't... Maybe if I just climb... Oh, that's what I need to do. I just need to climb up this. Oh, boy. Up the windmill. Here we go. Ow. Oh, I'm glad I didn't miss that. That could have been bad. I'm trying to figure out how to jump away. Oh, there we go. I got it. Granted, but it, you know, I could just be playing games that I want on my own. But if there are people that want to see me play and want to hear my voice and, like, actually want me here, that's, you know, anyone who tells you that they stream and they don't care about having an audience is, like, not being fair, because part of the fun of streaming is having an audience. Like, if it were just about playing the game that's fun, I could do that on my own. I want to play this game for other people, and if nobody's there, then, well. You know, when you start out, sometimes you gotta be playing to audiences of zero, and that still happens to me occasionally. But everybody wants more audience support, because it shows us we're on the right track. We're doing this how it should be done.
That's Mom.
Oh, now we have to get back. Oh dear. Oops-a-daisy. Humans go squish if they fall that far, right? Oh. The other world.
Must be here somewhere.
Unfortunately, tis the life of a second shifter, Yami. Stream at odd hours of the night.
Getting closer. Where are you?
Is an eye on the cover of this book.
Got it. So this is how I should do it. It's gonna be easy.
I'm glad you feel that way with the ancient runes. Oh, that's not good.
The time is now. I am ready. I am the next Brown Witch.
Well, that escalated quickly.
What a weird dream.
Well, I guess we're climbing back up. Since I kind of missed the elevator. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna end up doing that a lot, aren't I? Yeah, my preferred swear replacement is shoot, so you'll hear that a lot out of me. You know, I did this like on first try last time. I jumped and reacted initially, and so I fell off. Blah. Okay. We got this. That seems like a disproportionate amount, but if it works, it works. I think you're sitting on one, aren't you? There we go. Here come the rest of them. Good buffalants.
I need to use someone.
Don't say. Truly a child prodigy genius, this engineer wanna be. Choo-choo, all aboard.
I should call Aaron.
Oh, okay, Aaron. Guess we're calling Aaron.
Pick up.
Shane, hey, everything okay?
I'm finally halfway through the third one. Didn't think it would take so long, but everything is almost over.
The first two are pretty easy, right? Well, easy like engineering. They are predictable, right? You know you're going to fix what is wrong with a machine. They even leave you a blueprint with the error they inflicted on them.
What do you mean with all that?
Well, are you really proving that you're an engineer by doing this? Or even better, why does it matter? You're just making tasks on a list. What's the skill required on that?
I love lists and things to fix.
I like them too. Structure is good, but sometimes, I don't know, you can get lost within yourself. Like how I am right now. I just can't take off because of a bunch of reasons.
Right. I was on the first island when you said you were preparing to take off. So, what's the problem?
Well, there are a lot of things that aren't working. I need to go and try to fix some stuff.
Okay. I'll talk to you later then.
Bye.
Fool, and that might be why I was a little quiet. There we go. That should hopefully do the trick and be a little louder. There we go. I hope. There we go. It is not a Star Sunscreen stream without scuff, particularly and most importantly, it's gotta be audio scuff. Oh, wow. That one was so easy to come upon, I almost didn't see it. I just gotta find the fuse. Easy enough. Gonna make me find something to break this open with, aren't you? It always is. Willing to bet it's on this little boat over here. Too high. Don't have the key. Spaghetti in a can.
Underwater.
Oh. Nifty. With our amazing backpack and blueprint that cannot get wet. Thank goodness. Make me wobbly step the whole way. This is gonna take a moment. Just gotta carry this back. Oh boy. Oh. Well, I didn't see you two before. Can I trigger? Oh, they're just dead here at the bottom. Thank you very much. Shoot me. I really appreciate that. That's very sweet. Aww. And to some great people too for the extra fun. Even managed to give one to Noir, who could totally use one to my channel. We are, after all, co-host. I I still need the thing. Look forward to seeing you around more, Shoot. Thank you again. It was very appreciated.
I need to use it somewhere.
Oop. Don't want to fall off the edge. There we go. Phew. Slides right in. Like a glove.
Hey.
Hi.
So, why did you call?
Just wanted to talk about some stuff before going.
Are you close to taking off?
That's what I wanted to talk about.
Okay.
Well, I haven't been totally honest with you, especially about the stuff I told you the last time we spoke. I hadn't made up my mind then, but now I know what I want.
And that is?
I think I will stay here a little longer, and when I do decide to leave, I'm not going back to Gideon.
But your family, and everyone there. You aren't going to be an engineer then.
Shane, they left me notes saying that they knew what was going to happen there and that it was too dangerous to go back. And that I should find land or another
city. Thank you for the posture check, Faye.
You want to work on a factory?
Just
because
I'm not straight doesn't mean my back shouldn't be.
If it's the right thing.
That doesn't exist where we are. Over there or either. They've probably been killed by the red brushes as we speak. Shane, we can choose to do what is right for us. We can go to other cities or to a surface place and listen to radio. And you can do your music without feeling bad.
Aaron, I really like talking to you on here. And you've been being the best thing about this whole thing. But you have no idea what you're talking about doing.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, but I will not kill myself for those people and those motives. The 23rd engineer, like all the other ones, just thinks about the steel and coal of machines, and not about who's making them.
So, you're leaving then? We're never gonna meet each other?
I guess not.
Nope, no co-streamer tonight, Faye, just me.
Ready to go, then. So, bye.
Bye.
All right. Look, so, you know, there may be a lot of them, but they're friendly. Only one or two of them bite. Oop, too far. I mean, you know, I will neither confirm nor deny which tentacles I'm holding my private controller with. I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm not touching you with them. I have the best fans. The best. Best fans, best friends, best, best, best. There we are. I'll need to pull this forward a little. Here, grab the final piece. I mean, I had kind of hoped that people would have forgotten that part, but you know. It didn't come to the matter with others not feeling well, so I didn't have to go through with it. Hi, Faye. I legit had forgotten. I have everything plugged in and forget set up, but I had forgotten you'd said just now. Are you, you are the one who keeps cat turning me into a kitten. Let's see. Nothing here. So I guess it's just a matter of filling up the oil then, right? Fix the oil pump station and fill the gas tank. What's the oil pump. So if we follow this, it should lead us. Aha. And we just go blurble blurble blurble. Well, come on, everyone. No need to curse me again already. Oh. I keep thinking I'm going to get hit by a shark or something. Push the button. Nothing happens. Oh, it's not plugged in. Oh, that's fine. Next, you know I'll do it whenever someone has the points. Apparently, plugging it in was the correct answer. Ugh, it's not the drowning music. Anything but the drowning music. That'll do give you flashbacks and nightmares, that will. Oh, what have we here? Oh, ho, ho. Way inside. Oh, damn, yummy. That sucks. I didn't get to play Arceus. I just can't justify spending the money on a mainstream game when I've got so many indies that I owe time to, plus games that I'm a lot more into that I still haven't given time to. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Oh my. Bouncy. There we go. I am super excited for, I believe it's Violet and Scarlet are the next in the series. They look great. I'm really excited for them. What about over here? What's this? Oh, hey. I wonder. I don't think it works this way, but why not try? Doesn't have anything to do with that. Well, let's try. See if... Aha, I've got to do a bunch of different pillars. actually one more idea. Then I'll go back up. We try and grab on here. This looks like something. No, it's not. That will be my cephalopod impression for the day. Slow elevator, slow. Don't you hate it when someone's being a total tease and you know there's no chance? Yeah. Okay, I guess that means the oils are running. So I guess we can go back. Ah, splashdown. Everyone should play Okami at least once. It's like a classic lit book, but for video games. Excuse me, crabbers. Because he didn't want you making a god out of him. Okay, cover any defects with metal plates. Those are wood. Wood, where's some metal plates?
Ah, here we are.
I wonder what she's doing.
Shane. Sorry, it's just... I don't know if I can do this to you. I think it's better for us to stop talking since I'm gone.
Are you really doing this?
Well, I could not be alone.
What do you mean?
Come on, boy. Go for it.
Oh.
Well, I'm staying here for another day or two.
There's literally a revolution that sounds like it's going to collapse your whole city. Do not try me, hero.
Is even an option.
Shane, no one else is listening. And no one really cares for us. I am reading a book, and it says that in some cities, people are paid to play Mosaic. The world isn't Gideon. Shane, we talked a lot already. I really want to meet you, and I would be more than happy to go someplace with you. But I can't tell you to do that. It's your choice. Please, just do me a favor. Don't call me. I will leave the radio off. Just come here or not. Make a decision, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, listen.
Good luck, I guess.
Not go to the city
Fine.
To Doom, perhaps?
Just maybe.
What?
Nothing. Bye.
Oh boy. So you decided to take off, even after my pleas, didn't you? Here's much. Guess you aren't afraid to forge your own path. You even know what you want. Guess the trial works in some ways. Congrats. Engineered from a city that won't exist in a few days. I already tried begging. That clearly failed. So I'll just tell you to do whatever you want. Be proud of you no matter what choice you make, regardless of where I am or what's left of me. Your mother's proud of you too. I'm sure of it. So I need to fly over. Daisy. Yeah, this plate is definitely not to model size, that's for sure. This is figuring out where her island is. that it? Is that what I was missing? It seemed right, but... Well, that's just a big tree. I don't have a choice but to go back to the city. Yeah, but, you know, what do I do with the cases? Just gonna keep flying. Till I figure out what I'm doing. Let's see. And let's try going back. That seems to be the only thing that I can figure. Just got hit by a bird.
Master Starson, another has brought their flock to us. Graces.
Hey, how you doing? Oh my. Oh my, pull up, please, pull up. Not through the wall, yipes. You didn't see any of that terrible flying, Lizzie. None of that happened. Okay. Well, we're not dead. Which is a good start, generally speaking. A little creepy back here, I'll admit. I need to go outside. Is that where you'd like me to go? Does seem so. Oh, bright light. I'm definitely dead. I am very much dead. That's what this all is. I am very dead or very unconscious at the very least. Oof. I'd love to find somebody and apologize, but, you know, nobody seems to be... Ah, there's the door out. Or what? Glad we found this conveniently parked other plane right here. Perfectly good. This plane to stay in the air. I do not trust it at all to do that. Oh, hey, he's not dead. Awesome.
Ha ha ha.
Okay, but we survived, so we can go back to her now, right? Right? Oh dear, here we come in fact. Okay, that was a sweet ending. I like that. That was a fun game. That was a fun little puzzler. That was good. I like that. And I, you know, despite the content warnings, I think it has a very, I think I called it a young adult dystopian novel level of grit. Like, yeah, it's a dark story and it uses dark elements. The bodies are not. Hey, Palix. Don't worry. We just finished Hazel Sky. All we'll be doing is moving on to another game in a moment. I want to play more of Anno is the next one on my list of games I want to play more of today.